Hi guys, so Selena Gomez shows off her scars. Come on in, let's talk about it. All right. Hello, gist lovers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with everyone. All right, so from the title, you know what we're about to dissect today. So Selena Gomez is actually flaunting her scars, showing it off in an Instagram post where she's wearing one piece swimwear, a very beautiful one, and we're all so proud of her. All right, so Selena Gomez is proudly showing off the side of her that her fans has never seen. So in an Instagram post, Selena Gomez posted a photo of her wearing a one piece swimwear that she's doing a collab with a company that is into wears. So she took a photo, and on the photo you can see her scars in her inner thigh visible, and she captioned it that she's very proud to share the part of her that she has always kept from her fans, because she wasn't feeling very comfortable to share these parts, you know, these things with her fans. You know, like, these scars made her feel somehow. So when she would go out for her performance, photo shoot, you know, stuff like her music videos, she would always cover her scars. So people really didn't know that she had those scars, even when she's wearing skimpy stuff, swimwears and all that. And we all know that Selena Gomez loves her swimwears, right? But we really didn't know that she had that scar on her thighs, on her inner thigh. That's where the scar actually is. So she showed it off and she captioned it with a very, you know, long write-up on Instagram, and it all made sense. And yes, 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 we are proud of you. I will insert clips here of the photo where she showed off the scars so you guys can see. Leave me a comment below, let me know how you feel. Do you have scars on your body that you're not so proud of? Because I know we all have one injury or the other somewhere in our body that we're really not comfortable with, and most of us always try to cover. Some people cover it with tattoos, some people use other stuff, you know, like makeup to cover them up, so you feel comfortable when you're wearing skimpy stuffs, or during the summer season that you go for swimming or pool parties and stuff like that. So let me know, how do you cover your scars? If you do you have scars? If you do, how do you cover it? With makeup or tattoo, or you always wear clothes that will always cover that part of your body where you have the scar? Let me know, leave me a comment below, let's talk about it. All right, so that's all I got for you about Selena Gomez. Like and share this video. Don't